under my skin. I've got you.
Soy boy, weak-willed man. Yeah.
So deep in my heart that you're
really. I had a threat that said someone's gonna slice my throat. Here it is. You can slice it if you like. And then have idiots that you know say stupid crap like, I'm gonna slice Christine's throat. Here you go. There you go. You can have it right there. It is. I'll point you to the juggler. It's okay. I challenge you. Come on. So anyway, tough guy. Come on. You know,
but why should I try to resist?
Anyway,
I can say that he did that. That's a word. Well. What?
I've got you.
For me.
Under my skin.
What's up?
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for
you
the sake
of having
you near. I'll give you the real sauce. In spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear.
What are you doing?
Don't you know? Don't worry about what I'm doing.
We're talking here.
What's up, everybody? I just want to say hi. You need to loosen up, lighten up a little bit.
Michael, shut up. Take away reason and logic, and you know what you have? A woman. And that's true.
Like, I had COVID, and thank God my wife got me ivermectin.
Who makes me stop before I begin? Because I've got you.
You want to talk about apologizing?
Under my skin.
You suckers, you little complainers out there, that you're not going to go to the stores if they carry Goomba's products? You weak little crybaby, pussified pussies, right? Really? Your prick ass and Little Richard's prick ass are getting paid 100%. You think that's right? You think that's right? Screw you and your little prick friend Richard.
Mask up, bitches. Oh.
Listen, I'm sure.
We need leadership. Listen, we need leadership in this country. You break the law, you do that kind of bullshit, we're gonna fuck you up.
I would sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
Matt, what are you doing?
You never
don't smell my
win.
Hair. Don't you smell my hair? Don't,
why not
especially that
use
one.
Your mentality?
Don't they really smell my hair? Hold on, guys.
Up
wait.
Reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. I've got
all right, my Goombas, I see you in the next video. I know you enjoyed
skin.
This video. I know you enjoyed
yes,
this video.
I've got you.
Because I know.
Under my skin.
I know. I know you did.